The United States will not be alone in galvanizing this global effort. Militarily, we need to intensify our efforts in the air and on the ground. While air power is essential, it cannot bring the results we seek. The United States, in conjunction with our NATO allies and more Arab partners, will need to increase our presence on the ground, the scope of which should be in line with what the military generals recommend, not politicians, to be necessary to achieve our objective.